Also new this morning, the GBI says they are searching for a man who shot at police officers in Toccoa. GBI agents say they're looking for this man, 37-year-old Montavious Cantrell Winkfield. They say he was pulled over yesterday afternoon in Toccoa by police officers. They say Winkfield got out of the vehicle, started shooting at the officers, who then fired back. The officers were not hurt. Winkfield was able to get away. If you know where he may be, please call police.